Hello, Dr. Manmal.
Hello.
How should we understand difficulty levels in achieving your goals?
Further, in Bhagavad Gita, what did Lord Sri Krishna say about it?
To understand this, I don't want to say it directly. It's an indirect extrapolation of what is said by Lord in chapter 4, that is about the 11th verse. I will tell first. That is, Ye yadhamam prapadyante. ताम तदैव भजाम्यहं मनुवर्तमान वर्तन्ते मनुष्याः पार्थ सर्वसर मीन्स टू से ये यधामा प्रपद्यन्ते इन वॉट एवर वे यू थिंक एंड फील अबाउट मी ताम तदैव भजाम्यहं यू विल बी थिंकिंग अबाउट मी एंड डूइंग द भजन इन दैट मैनर मनुवर्तमान वर्तन्ते मनुष्याः पार्थ सर्वसर पार्थ इज अर्जुन मनुष्य इज अबाउट द ह्यूमन बीइंग सो इन दैट मैनर In whatever way you feel about me, I will be seeming it to you. I don't have any grudge on anyone, or I don't have any extra interest on anyone. I am neutral. In the same way, whenever you are working for a cause, the cause will not have any grudge on you. For example, you want to achieve first mark in your class. First mark is not having any grudge on you, that it should not come to you. It has got equal chances for anyone, but the thing depends upon your hard work. So the one who does a good hard work will have a plus point in it. The same way, if you want to become a, for example, a musician, the music instruments doesn't have any grudge on it. It has got equal opportunity for anyone, but whoever learns will become a very good musician. The same way, any whatever goal you keep in your mind, you have to work for it. That means nature doesn't have any grudge on you, it's always neutral for you. And you will be able to achieve only when you work hard. You can extrapolate that. The meaning of the sloka is not the same, but I have extrapolated this for understanding to how to achieve our goals. Okay. Thank you very much for asking me this question.
Thank you for giving information.
Yeah. Have a great day. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.